set out here using old white bleached bone. Gonna do it. It's got a little bit of backing right here. Some grass. Be pretty natural. A lot of coyotes in the area right here. Hopefully we can get something to come over and check this out. Trapped in there nice and tight. Stuff up. Drop that pan down. It's ready to fire. Paper in here so that we have enough room underneath the pan, so when the trap's ready, it can go off, not have any problems. Set the dirt over the top of it. Stick and clean that pan off. You don't have a whole lot of dirt on it. Just a little bit. I have a natural step over. Same thing on the front. And go ahead and sit back over the pan. Cover it up. Okay, then we're gonna take this bone. It's an old cow bone that we found. Take some of this lure, put inside the bone. It should be good for all winter. Dig you out a little spot. Pack that bone in there. That'd be real tight. Spot for the coyote to walk. You're gonna want to walk where it's the smoothest, so take some of this grass. And this will just help guide them in. And hopefully they'll step in there and we'll have us a coyote in a couple days.